just leaving Safeway. You know, watch the Nipperuni on the bike there. Anyway, sitting in Safeway. She's giving the dog fries. Oh my god, I wish I could have had that. I just happened to see that you're passing. There's a lady sitting in the car with her dog, and it's a big ass shepherd, and she's giving the fucking dog french fries from McDick's, and the dog's just wolfing them down. Oh my god. Talk about the perfect blooper. Anyway, I'm back on topic. Oh, fuck, I'm sorry. I just think it's hilarious. The dog probably spoiled die. I wish we could go back and watch it. Anyway, get back on topic real quick. In Safeway, going through one of the lines, one of the checkouts, and I can't stand it when people walk up to a cashier or any type of employee and says, they call them by name. Like, she goes, this lady's name at the checkout was Helen, and she says, "Hi, Helen," and she kind of looks at her like, and I was like, well, maybe she knew her, but she didn't know her, obviously. She never said a word to her. I hate it when people do that. They look at your name tag and they call you by name. Like, why do you do that? It drives me insane, because to me, that's them. That's a dog. That's a dog right there. Oh, Jesus. Anyway, yeah, it drives me nuts when people call you by name. It's like, why do you do that? Like, it's a little, to me, that's a little psycho when you do that. It's like, what are you, a stalker? Are you a nut? Anyway, just found it kind of odd and funny. Not just funny, pretty fake death. What's this? He's that asshole right there. Good for him. That's the prick that was in front of us. I was going to say, when we pulled out of the Safeway parking lot, as we were coming around, before we pulled out, he was coming from the other side, and he was all beautifying. I guess something happened to his vehicle. That's why he's pulled over.
Well, he's
playing around. Ah, good for you, you son of a bitch. Yeah, either he hit something or something went down there. Ah, good for you. Finally, some revenge.